All right, we are attempting to do X-Wing, the old DOS game. Here we go. Hoping this is working. Oh, is okay, good. Okay. You can see stuff. Good. I like how you have to calibrate the joystick.
Welcome to every the flagship Independence.
So already I have two battle patches on my naval uniform. X-Wing battle patch, Y-Wing battle patch. And I think I'm gonna earn my...
You may proceed.
A-Wing battle patch. Aiming for a configure a crash system, blah, blah, blah.
Red Leader will pop up near an Imperial repair dock. Destroy the repair docks to disrupt Imperial operations. Starfighters, transports, and shuttles are staged and waiting for repairs. Eliminate the targets as quickly as possible before help can arrive.
Okay.
Repaired ships may be circling the area, but are unarmed. Red Leader will pop up near an Imperial repair dock.
Oh, my joysticks. Try to rerun my program because that was bad. I hope my joysticks aren't fucked up.
Welcome to the flagship Independence.
Thanks, Badoogie.
You may proceed.
Red Leader will pop up near an Imperial repair dock.
Okay.
Destroy the repair docks to disrupt Imperial operations.
Alright.
Starfighters, transports, and shuttles are saved.
Okay. Alright, this is way better. Thank you. trying to get my headphones. Okay, good. Alright, configuring targeting system. We're hammy already. They're all awaiting repairs. So I'm gonna do slow speed so I can, like, really get them. Oh shit, they're really. Ooh, wow. This is an A-wing. Distance between us. You gotta remember, an A-wing is super fast. So we're gonna slow down. I got him, I got him. Is it the Huffy? I don't think, it's like the super, it's the interceptor of the Rebel Alliance. Is this guy moving? Yeah, they are. So you gotta remember, I'm doing this with a joystick. Come on. Oh, there we go. Target computer's locked onto this TIE fighter. Lasers are charging at a nominal rate. We're gonna do, let's get a little faster. Actually, we don't even need to because we're intercepting at such a nominal rate of speed. Oh man, the asshole. Transport. We'll shoot some concussion missiles at this guy. Within laser range. Is this like a mission to like make me? Holy cow, they're all so close together. Do I have a wingman? Freighter tug. going super slow. He's dead. This guy's literally like meters away. Ooh, he's dead. Jesus is my wingman. No, it's red. It would be green if it was my ship. No way. It is. Hyperspace. Battle patch awarded. Let's see. See what it looks like. Woohoo! Nice battle patch.
You may proceed.
Alright, should we try B-Wing? Sure.
Project Shantipole has been compromised by an Imperial spy.
Okay.
The Verpine staff will be evacuated aboard the Corvette Shantipole. Commander Akbar and his aides will be evacuating on the Shuttle Falcon. Prototype number one is unarmed, but number two will be able to help cover the evacuation. Project Shantipole has been compromised by an Imperial spy. The Verpine staff will be evacuated aboard the Corvette Shantipole. Commander Akbar and his aides will be evacuating on the Shuttle Falcon.
Oh, shoot. Okay. I'm flying a B-Wing. Transport. Motherfucker, fuck you. Torpedo this guy's ass.
Target destroyed.
Where are you, you asshole? You asshole.
Docking operation.
Complete. guy? No, this guy. What's my mission objective? To let this B-Wing prototype escape? Fire! Oh god damn it. Lighting this guy up. Fire them all at once. Guy's shooting at me. Light him up.
Target destroyed. Target destroyed.
Can disable these Corvettes. Mm. I wasn't going fast enough. Over? I don't have a mission complete. Or the Corvette supposed to be. Fail the mission.
Project Shantipole has been compromised by an Imperial spy.
Okay.
The Verpine staff will be evacuated aboard the Corvette Shantipole. Commander Akbar and his aides will be evacuating on the Shuttle Falcon.
Okay.
Prototype number one is unarmed, but number two will be able to help cover the evacuation. Project Shantipole has been compromised by an Imperial spy.
So Shantipole can't get disabled. Okay. Let's do these assholes. Yeah. Is that a fucking TIE fighter? This shit was zoomed. Oh, I paused it.
Docking operation.
Oh my gosh. I've got a Oh my gosh.
Target destroyed. Target disabled. Target destroyed.
Oh my gosh. This is so frustrating. My ship is completely inoperable. I can't eject. I can't leave the mission. You are vulnerable. You have limited weapons.
Target destroyed.
Sucks. Eject me. Come on, kill me. Come on. Well, let me do it. Fine. Thank you. Whoops.
Welcome to the flagship Independence. You may proceed. You may proceed.
Let's do X-Wing.
Watch and learn as Red Leader takes out TIE fighters on point defense.
That's it?
Stay close.
That's it?
You're responsible for his safety while he makes his attack. Watch and learn as Red Leader takes out TIE fighters on point defense.
My joystick's not calibrated correctly. Oh fucking games. Oh. Golly, I can't hit shit. God damn it. Oh man, this is tough. Oh my goodness. I just crashed into a TIE fighter. Ooh. This guy is on my butt the whole time. Ooh, I hit him. was the thing that... Oh, mission complete. Great. Battle patch awarded. Satellites and mines. Yikes. Woohoo, look at that.
You may proceed.
As many Imperial craft as you can. I might need to restart this. Well, what's this?
Prototypes of new ties are being unloaded and prepared for testing. Some of the fighters will already be undergoing basic maneuver evaluation.
Yeah, my joystick's effed up. Try this again.
Welcome to the flagship Independence. You may proceed.
Prototypes of new ties are...
Much better. Slowly approaching. Missiles. What? Who's this guy? Mission accomplished.
You may proceed.
Welcome to Tour of Duty registration, sir. Good luck, sir.
Shocked by Imperial losses at Turkana at the hands of the rebels, the Emperor has ordered a new campaign to crush the Alliance. Meanwhile, a new starfighter, the A-Wing. It is feared, though, that Palpatine has his own surprises.
The attack against an Imperial convoy has turned up a surprise.
All right.
Blue Squadron reports the escorting Imperial corvette wishes to defect. The corvette's crew has stopped their ship and lowered their shields. The Y-Wings will guard the corvette until a boarding party arrives.
Okay.
X-Wings from Red Squadron will destroy the Imperial freighters.
Okay.
Do your best to destroy all of the freighters.
Okay.
The attack against an Imperial convoy has turned up a surprise.
Alright. Freighters. There they are. Okay. Sure. Looks like they're targeting this one. Eh.
Nice shot. Target destroyed.
What's this Corvette? Pulling a little bit. Why? Out of torpedoes, but here we go. Charge it up. Really fast. Supposed to overtake those guys. What was the mission? So I killed all the freighters. Fine. That's what I. So I did what I was supposed to do. XP was not recovered. I'm a failure. I'm an utter failure.
The attack against an Imperial convoy has turned up at the time. Blue Squadron reports the escorting Imperial Corvette wishes to defect.
Oh, it won't let me. Alright, Bixby. Shields down. Oh. I shouldn't. I shouldn't have, Speed up a little bit.
Target destroyed.
Okay, Jagger. What's this freighter over here? Afraid to get out too much farther, though. So much faster this X-Wing can go, like 150? Yeah, I can. Thank you. Oh, he's leaving. Bixby. Success.
Rebel intelligence.
Do I get anything? Oh, a little tour ribbon. A little tour ribbon. So proud. Wait, what do I hit? A-wing mission 2.
You may proceed.
You will fly in mock combat against other Rebel starfighters. Each new attacker will be more aggressive than the first. You will fly in mock combat.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh! Jesus Christ, Crystal. I love you. Shit. Another alien? Jesus Christ. Oof, you got me. Ooh, I hit him.
Thank you.
I gotta get a clear shot. Ooh, this guy's tough. Ooh, I hit him. Going faster than he is. I'm gonna hit him with missiles. That didn't get him? Ah, Jesus. Thank you. Oh. Get a clean shot on him. I'm flying an A-wing right now. Wanna see? Crystal, come see.
Very nice.
There's nothing in my targeting kit. I'm waiting for something to appear.
Who are you talking to?
Nobody. Because they didn't show up. That was weird.